ground control to Major Tom.
The big loser, is this the site for your rocket launching program? And could you tell me where your rocket is?
Yes, this is the rocket launching site, and my rocket is just here.
And what is the name of your organization?
The name of my organization is National Academy of Science, Space Research and Astronomical Research.
And what position do you hold in the organization?
I am the Director General of Science, Space Research and Philosophy.
And when will you fire off your first rocket and where will you send it to?
I will fly it from Lusaka and it will go straight to the moon. It depends upon how much money I got. If I got enough funds, it would be very soon, or in the middle of 1965, if I've got enough funds. But if not, well, it will have to make me delay longer.
And what do you think the reaction of America and Russia will be to Zambia's joining in the space race?
Oh, they'll be only surprised because they will find that we're just, they will underestimate our resources plus the intelligence, but I'm sure we are catching them.
And so here at an abandoned farmhouse not far from Lusaka, we have a youthful group of budding astronauts playing at entering Zambia for the world space race. However, to most Zambians, these people are just a bunch of crackpots. And from what I have seen today, I'm inclined to agree.
This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade. And the papers want to know whose shirt you wear.
Hi, I'm Emily, and I'm the producer on new film, The African Space Project.
And I'm Marc Nyiti, the writer and director of the African Space Project.
The film is about a group of friends in Africa who enter a space race in hopes of becoming the first African astronaut.
We want to travel to Africa and film a movie in the village where my dad grew up. We believe Africa has unbound potential. We want to make a movie that showcases that potential.
We're really excited about the topic of the African space race. Literally just last week, Ghana put their first satellite into space and was the first country to enter the African space race.
Movie productions can be expensive. We self-financed our first feature film, Psychonaut, for under $7,000. And now we're looking to take things up a notch. This is where we'd like to invite you to come join our team and help support the project. You be the rocket.
And we'll be the fuel.
And together, we can make something great.
Ground control to me.